Alright, alright. Just moving along through Sin's Fortress here. Probably not gonna play too long tonight, but. Oh shit. Why am I over there? Oh, you know what? They can't let me. That's why. Try here. Can ya?
Hello there.
That's right. I need the soul spear.
No, well.
Do I have any of these that I can? That's pretty decent. That's pretty decent too. Yes, let's do use that right before I get fucked. Actually, wait, this isn't the way I go. So, yeah, gotta go all the way this way, back, go through Sin's Fortress. Been doing a bit more reading, too. Apparently, there's a weapon I can get that, a bit further through the game, that'll let me, that'll scale with intelligence with at an S rank, not a C rank like my sword is right now. But that means I'm gonna fucking skyrocket in damage with that thing. And I don't think I have to modify it either. But I think I had to get Blue Titanite to upgrade it, which is kind of a bitch. And the only drops, only people who drop that are the Ice Golems. Oh, I need to get two rings as well. You know what? Let's just do that. Yeah, I chose a great way to do this. Second, I have 40,000. I'm gonna just call it. I'll play it by ear. But the second, I have 40,000. I'm gonna try and get back and get my monies and make more progress toward that achievement. Free 500. to turn this thing off altogether, if I remember correctly. See how much of a difference I'm facing without that poise boost. Sorry about that, man. I just didn't trust you. And I'm glad I didn't. I think if the balls fall down there, I don't know. This is my way back up. Backwards again, I guess. Oh, is it this way? I things. It's that way again. Now I'm a little more confused. Making it through. There is solid ground down there, it looks like. I'm gonna go this way. The easy area. Dead. No longer of a living. Because I fucking killed him.
Wow. So much for the master key, you know? Alright, you won't be throwing that shit anymore. What the fuck? There's absolutely something over here. Oh, you know what? I bet it's someone to, like, summon. A weird thing to not put in the game. Just put it in there for no reason. Alright, let's see if I can kill this guy without doing the weird trip. I know there's a way to knock him off the bridge. You could just like hit him at his legs or something. But why would I do that if I can? Holy shit! Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't want to do this just yet. While everyone's still dead, I guess I'll just keep going through here. Can I jump that? I really think I can, but I don't want to. Also, whoever designed this was, like, clearly not interested in, like, ease of access. I guess you should have really stepped up your game there, buddy. Why? I want it to open. Why won't you open? Should learn the lore behind all this stuff. The game doesn't tell you shit. Well, it does, but you have to look for it.
my gosh, really? Ricard's rapier. Man, free souls everywhere, huh? Die, lose nothing, nullify, curse, ring breaks. So far I'm not seeing much of a difference for the boys, but I've only been... There's another guy right fucking there. Alright, I really shouldn't do this. This is a really stupid idea, but... No, I'm gonna... Just say no. I was gonna try and make that jump, because I'm pretty sure you can, but I don't want to risk it. I have 40,000 souls. Or 76,000 souls. Actually, let's see how much more I have after... This shit. Oh, I think I gotta check another achievement. Dark Wraith Coven. The Coven requires a bit of planning, very easy to miss. You need to talk to Kaith to get the option to join this. Kaith can be found on the abyss in front of the bonfire after defeating the four kings. He will not appear to you at all if you talk to Frampt whatsoever in your playthrough. Place the Lord Vessel and Firelink altar before talking to him. If you haven't done these, then Kaith will appear to you and he will take you to Firelink altar. So you can place the Lord Vessel inside with him. Frampt will leave Firelink for the rest of your playthrough. Okay, cool. So after I can't go through all the way through Anorlando and do all that shit, and then put the Lord Vessel down. I have to kill the four kings first before I do any of that shit. Not this way. I don't know why I went downstairs, but... I go up. I need to know where the other, fire keeper. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's just called Fire Keeper Soul. Blighttown. Oh yeah, I got that one. I got the one in Blighttown and Undead Parish, the only ones I have. So I have to kill Quaylug's sister if I want to get one. I remember that. Duke Archives, inside Big Hat Logan's prison. Dark Moon Knight, after killing Dark Moon Knight at the first bonfire. Oh yeah, killing her extinguishes the bonfire though. Obtained after defeating King Knight Lothric of Karim through the Black Eye Orb in Anorlando. Players may choose to either return the souls to its owner, restoring the Firelink bonfire, obtaining humanity from it, or offer another firekeeper, increase the power of the Essence Flask. Knight Lothric of Karim. Oh, I killed him. I definitely killed that guy. Oh, but I didn't do it the right way. Through it. The Black Eye Orb. I don't get it. How do I kill him with it? When in the main chamber for the fight with Dragon Slayer, Ornstein, and Executioner Smile, the player will receive a notification telling them that the Black Eye Orb is quivering. At this point, the player may invade Lothric's world to combat him and his two companions, a sorcerer and a warrior. If the player successfully kills Lothric, they are awarded Anastasia's Firekeeper Soul. Restoring it to Anastasia's cage revives her and reignites the Firelink Shrine bonfire. Alternatively, it can be consumed for 5 humanity or used to upgrade Estus Flash just like any other keeper. Alright, that's interesting. Didn't know that. I got you now. But I already messed that up. Oh, he's not there. Oh, he still is here. Okay, well, by the way. Next playthrough, I'll do a Faith.
Hello, I thought. So, have you?
Give me that.
I will stay here. Speak to me again.
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to my... That will... Have you ever cast one of... Isn't it? As he sees it, there are no gods, no transcendence, only truth. And Logan only wishes to elucidate it. It is this heretical methodology that allowed Logan to advance sorcery to the point that he has. In a word, he is a hero. Despite the awful rumor, time will tell. Goodbye, then.
I will. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Voila. Tune magic. Yeah, baby. We're doing this. Alright. Let's go use this overpowered spell on someone. Not nearly worthy of using it on. Really? And I missed. Alright, cool.
Oh, no!
Oh, man. That's a good one. That's pretty good. Oh. Let me go grab that real quick. Try that again. I think I should have bonfire warping pretty fucking soon. You know what? I think I need the vessel for that, so... instead, I'm gonna... I think it matters after a certain point. Yeah, I was reading that past 40, there are some catalysts that are only good they're only good when you use them between certain intelligence levels, and I don't know how that works, but I'd have to do a bit more reading until I understand what that means, but... Alright, so I know that one lady sells transient curses. Hopefully I don't need it. Need to, and I'm overpowered for these guys. I honestly don't know. I really couldn't tell you either way. How many do I have? 3. Alright, hopefully that's enough. That was a little scary. Glad I was able to get out of that. Although I guess it wouldn't have mattered. All I would have lost was a transient curse. Oh, look at this guy. Give me whatever you got. Is there another one? Is that another one? Yeah, buddy. Hell yeah. This is... Oof, that was stretching it a bit, but I got it. What happened? I didn't read that. She had traption, doesn't move. I had to get down there before I had to set it loose. It wants me to access it from down there first before I do it the other way. Different kind of guy there. Got a couple more, that's good. Ooh, what did you drop? Hell yeah. I didn't think this was a boss. Thought I was right. I'd love that. Longer this curse is gonna last, it'd be really awkward if you kinda like fucked me over real quick. Alright. How are you guys going? Ghosts. Wow. Wow! Just like that. It's great. Son of a bitch. Alright. Why don't I become human? Eat a few humanities here. Oh, no, out this way. I'd also love to do a pyromancy run. That'd be awesome. Realized. thought mage might have been the better route there, but it turned out not to be.
Oh shit, let's get down here before I try to fight him. Oh, I'm glad I hit him. That could have been not great. It. Okay, cool. Okay. God. The columns are really fucking my point of view. God damn. Hey Johads, how you doing? Been a minute. I'm doing, I'm marathoning all the Dark Souls. So I built a factory and sent like 800 rockets out. Nice. Yeah, Toby and, Mark kept playing that for a bit, and I think they got, like, most if not all of the achievements and stopped. Oh yeah, I heard about that. Yeah, I think, I'll have to ask Toby, but I think he got it. I think they, like, they got the one where you had to beat it with less than 120, oh shit, I don't have a transient curse on, I'm not thinking. Yeah, he had to do some math for the one where you can't build more than a couple things, like 100 things, and without beating the game. And it's like I think 111 things. Yeah, so they found a way to like automate everything, and it was like they had to like do a lot of math. It was kind of cool to watch. Oh,
Oh, how does that not hit him? Oh, Jagged Ghost Blade, I didn't know I'd get that. Really? Does this kill me? Oh, very close. Oof. Feels like there should be something down there, but run. No, there's one down there. Yep, there it is. Couple. All right, let's see if I can get lucky here. Where the fuck are you guys? It. Oh. Holy shit, okay. Fuck. No. How did that not hit? Oh, shit. Okay, I think I got this now. Okay, that's good. Alright, I'm not worried. Really? That was sketch. Holy thought, I thought I was done for a second. I managed to do a brilliant jump into that room. Alright, still not over though. Honestly, something can get me right fucking here. Yeah, I see one right there. Look at that. God damn it. Yeah, I heard they actually like released the game, released Factorio. Shit. I don't like this. Too long of a hallway. Where the hell are you? There you are. Is that it? Okay, so I know there's definitely a support. There we go. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, wait, it wore off. Nope, how? Okay, whew. What is that ring? Cursed by boost cursed resistance. That is not useful. Alright, this is strange. Where, how come the water? Oh fuck. What's that? Oh, okay, here we go. Definitely someone up there. Another ring of sacrifice. You're fucking strange. Why are you just sitting up there, man? What are you doing? Why can't I get up there? I want to get up there. Strange. I wonder what's up with that. Damn it. Come on. Get over here. Okay, that's fine. I'll take that. Oh God, Jesus. Almost fucked up there. Wait, I'm confused. I know there's a ladder over here. Where is it? Wow. What do I fucking do now? That's ridiculous. Alright, yeah, I just won't. Hopefully they'll still be dead because I don't want to push through that again. I want to get to that other building. Oh my god. All right. Oh my God. Okay, yeah, Valley of the Drakes is right there. Where is she?
That nothing is that way.
I can't kill this. I need to turn that so I can blow the water. Let's go all the way around.
Say let's do the catacombs, but I don't know. Let's do the Valley of the Drakes actually. So I gotta go this way actually.
Play Dark Souls, Johads? You still there?
Run.
Yeah. I think I first played Dark Souls when Games for Gold released this for free for a couple weeks. And, yeah, I don't do any PvP stuff. But I do want to get all the achievements. Like, and I just want an excuse to play them again, because I think they're just super brilliant games. But, I've never done, like, a New Game Plus playthrough. That I think that'll be interesting. So I can kill that thing with one hit. This way. Oh, I should kill Sif too. Fix that real quick. Alright, I'm gonna have to rethink build real quick. No, I want to kill the Hydra. Oh, this is... I guess this is still the way. What have I done? Wait, am I an actual moron? Do I just keep going down? Yeah, I am. Jesus, okay. Have you played all of them? Two is a pushover. Pushover game, man. It's so easy. At least the bosses are. And like I wasn't building correct. Like this is the first time in any of my Dark Souls playthrough I'm actually building in a decent path. I'm usually never this strong in a Dark Souls game. Jesus. Fuck these guys. But Dark Souls 2 is super easy because one, you can. Oh my god. Can summon like usually one to two people and at all the boss fights. So that's why it's kind of a pushover. The only thing that kind of sucks is just like learning and the path and everything. But when I first played this game, oh, it's terrible. I would spend hours and hours in the first section, days. It's fun, just creeping along. Seeing more and more of the level. Let's see, two is actually the only one I've beaten. This one, it's not that I couldn't beat it. I got to the last boss and was like, I still have other things to do. And I did all those other things and then I didn't beat it. It's like, okay, I'm good. Play the second one, I actually did beat it. Play the third one, I cannot fucking beat it. Third one's actually fucking hard. Third one is ridiculous. I want to try a mage build on the third one. That dancer fight took me a couple days. That one sucks. That guy sucks. I hated that. Last boss is what got me, though. Because I was like, I took his first health bar down. I was like, okay, yeah, I guess I should have expected a second one. Got the second one down finally after a couple days. Third one spawns. Fucking Christ. Wow, you guys are dickheads. Guy dead. pushover. I was speeding for it. God Okay, there's something here I got to double check before I keep moving forward. Yeah, quit. That's how I... Come on. Reload the game, continue left hand side of the lake, and you will capture the golden. Defeating him releases Dusk of Awhile. Having talked to her and said yes, go back to the front of the lake where you fought the Hydra next to the boulder. Will be her summon sign. You need to summon her once. Continue. Now go back to the lake where you first found blah blah blah. Grab her belongings, and she'll be have appeared, including the crown of dust, which provides 20% extra damage to healing. I gotta be human, I think, to get this. Jeez.
guy takes a beating.
Hi there,
sir,
how you doing?
Most great. I come, sir.
I don't need to be human.
I am Dusk. It is an odd I shall fight.
This is actually incredible.
If thou art in need, I may the flip.
Hold on, wait, maybe I can have enough. Crown of Dusk. There we go. Oh yeah.
I'm stronger, bitches.
Alright. Fairly battle ready. Get some souls there. Using these souls, I would recommend buying Crest of Artorias. Artorias, that was it. Before entering the door, destroy the wall to the left, blah, blah, blah. Bellowing Dragon Crest. Location, Griggs, Benheim. So here we go. I'm not looking up the catalyst I just bought. Just spells. I have to feed the Hydra. Blah. While the catalyst is listed to having intelligence scaling, it does not actually gain any magic adjust from your intelligence stat. While the catalyst is listed as having strength scaling, dark sorceries will gain any extra damage from your will not gain any extra damage for your strength stat, which can cast with catalyst. Dark sorceries will do slightly more damage, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'm not sure what this means. Like, the magic dust means it does a lot of damage, but between levels 12 and 26, for the intelligence levels 12 and 26, like, that's all that matters, I guess. But I'm well past that. I'm like 50 almost. Yeah, I'm 54. All right, let's kill Sif. And I should go see Griggs and see if he'll give me see if I can get that ring from him. Then I'll be super strong. Actually, why don't I just... kill these, these NPCs up here. And then I can get my, just do this a couple times, it should be at 20k. There is one guy in here I still haven't been able to kill. Alright guys, I'm back. Okay, dude. Oh shit!
I got fucked up.
Okay, but the last one I was at was in. Well, we'll see here in a sec. Whatever that place is, yeah, whatever this is, Undead Parish. Okay, so this won't be that hard to get back to. Alright, so I think what I'll do is I'll kill Sif, I'll get the dragon ring, and I'll try and lower the water down at on Orlando. Oh yeah, I can definitely switch this now. This ring. Whatever. Sure. Okay. Thank you.
But honestly, I kind of want to play through this a couple more times, like for the new game pluses. Well, I'm gonna have to, anyways. But there's, I just want to see like how much exponentially stronger you can get. Because I think, if I'm thinking about it right, I don't think it. Well, I think you can just get so freaking overpowered in the later builds, or in the later playthroughs. Oh, have you seen this strat, Johads? This is fucking cheesy as shit. Come on, dude. Get over here. Hold on, I'll show you. I'm just dragging them all. I'm training them. Come on, you can do it. Okay, here we go. Eventually he gives up and he just goes to his death too. Yep, tastes like cheese. Pretty much. I don't always pull it off because that guy, some of them are don't jump off. They eventually go up the stairs and jump off. But some of them land, and that can be challenging. That can be an issue. Got me. Oh, yikes.
No. Go away.
That guy backstabbed me. Can backstab. Like this guy. Shit, I'm in a pickle. Oh yeah. Very big pickle here. Rare ring revival, thank God. Time and I should have 20k. God damn, this guy's on a mission to get me. Look at him. Fuck off. Damn it, he came with me. He was chasing me because he wants to do that backstab. And if I let him, it's bad news. It's bad news bears.
Thank you. Awesome. Now let's head back. Go see Griggs. Then I can head back here, kill Sif. And then if I'm feeling up for it, lower the... Go to the Valley of the Drakes and lower the water. In Orlando. Then I can kill the Four Kings. Then I can get the Dark Wraith Covenant, and then I can beat the game at that point. I gotta go to New Londo Ruins. Whatever. Yeah, I wanna do everything here possible for going to Londo, because Londo's insane. Of course, I have to go through Londo to get my actual real sword that's going to be super strong. I've been watching Korra. I'm thinking about Korra. Korra's really fucking good. It's so easy to watch. Literally just next episode is just, whatever, fuck it, put it on. Because it just moves right along. God, it's hot in here. It's getting really hot in here. There's no fan in here. And there's no, like... It's like a vent from the air conditioning, that's it. Finn's looking at me like, I want to go out. I don't want to leave this room. And then he freaks out. I don't want to do that right now. Do this, go kill Sif, lower the water, call it a night.
Hey, hang on. Oh, I'm so brushed.
Purchase item. Are you not Griggs?
Nothing. We're both cursed. Come back soon. Smith, don't let me wither. I
thought Griggs had this shit. Wait, is that not Griggs? Am I an idiot? I think I'm an idiot. Oh, Jesus, I didn't have to come down here. I'm an idiot. I still had to come all the way back here, but yeah. No, I'm gonna do the Valley of the Drakes the other way. Go through the Dark Road Basin and do that. Tomorrow I'm gonna, Adonis is supposed to come over, my buddy, and we're gonna record our podcast, and I'm super psyched about that. I just got this, new setup. Can I show a picture of the setup somehow? I shouldn't know how to do that, but... Pretty happy with it, honestly. I mounted my TV, which was the big thing, and then I swiveled the desk out up against the wall now, and everything's just so nice.
No! Oh, hello.
Oh, thank God.
But you really should speak to Master Lobe.
That was almost really bad. I cannot tell you. Oh, man. I mean, you heard it. I almost shit my pants right there.
All right. That should... May we meet...
If here I come, bitch. But yeah, I'm posting these to my YouTube channel. They're not the greatest quality. I'm still learning how to do this in a quote-unquote professional manner. What about... I was recording them through, like, the software I'm using, but it was taking up so much raw space. I'm just downloading the Twitch streams now, but they kind of look bad every now and then, so I'm actually gonna figure out a different way to do that. I don't have a lot of space. Yeah, I'm gonna get a 1 terabyte SSD, and then I'll keep my 1 terabyte hard drive in there and just store all the video on there. Yeah, my YouTube is the same as same name as my it's Flicky Rick. It might be hard to find. Maybe I can post it somewhere. But, yeah, I want to get I have a checklist of shit to get. I want to get an SSD, terabyte SSD, third monitor, mount for the monitor, I want a new video card, but I'm fine. Mine will work right now. It'll work for now. Or the GTX 1080. It's not the TI, it's just the regular 1080. There was a third thing I needed. What was it? SSD. Third monitor. God damn, what? Now I'm blanking. Oh, and a webcam. Yeah, so you can see my beautiful, ugly face. Fuck you guys. Bye. max. Take my soul spear, dude. Oh shit! What's up, dude?
Thou at cup my the legend of Artorias art none traversing have thine. Well, I well. I
have no allegiance to any of them. Already got this achievement anyways, but I think this one is
active. And here.
There we go.
Thou wearest, if mine senses fend them off, I shall summon thou at but
whatever. Thou this, thou that. You shalt, thou shalt. Whatever. Dude, I can't wait to use that on Sif. That's gonna be insane. There's an item over here that's supposed to help me, actually. That looks sketch. Okay, it's not. Ah, there we go. That's nice. There's an item drop somewhere. These little boys. Look at his weird eyes. Pine resin too, but I can't do that to my. I can't apply that to my weapon since it's already magic. Alright, what's this about? Oh, enchanted ember. That was supposed to be for. Okay, yeah, I don't know what that's about. Because I don't need that. If I can just talk to. What's his face? Crazy motherfucker. Where are you?
Oh no!
Does it kill me?
It looks like it does.
It killed me.
No problem.
Damn. That guy fucked me up. This motherfucker is getting LOIs at 8 o'clock.
Or, well, that was 4 hours ago, never mind. Yeah, I need to hurry this up. Let's kill Sif and actually call it there. What are you doing over here? Oh yeah, call it true since I joined their covenant. That magic for those. Soul Spear doesn't do a whole lot compared to my great heavy soul arrow. For there only being 4 charges anyways. I'm sure there's great soul spears and heavy gold. Great heavy soul spears. Oh, it's over this way. How do I get up there? I went up there. I'm sure there's something up there I need. I think there's someone I can summon right here, but fuck that. Alright, Sif. I beat shit. Feels bad. Still killed me.
Alright, hold on. Let me try that again. I'm almost done. Alright, I'll be there in a second. Love you.
Do you want to take him? You want to take him out real quick? I think he wanted to go out.
Yeah.
That was my lovely wife. I hate this. I'm sorry. Feels bad. I do remember hearing someone talk about the lore about that and how it's, he's kind of just his loyal friend to the end, and it's really sad. Do I call it there? I want to keep playing. That needed to happen. I wanted to put more into my intelligence, but I needed some health. Thank you.
I like the mage build. It's strong. God, to think I've just been wildly throwing points at whatever just to keep, just to play this game, like, to think I could have been building in a for real manner. Crazy. To think I waited this long to build properly and actually do the research. Alright. See if I do any damage to these bad boys. Oh yeah, I do. Necessary. Good God. Okay.
That guy messed me up.
Not cool, dude. Not cool. I don't appreciate that. So other than Factorio, what else have you been playing? If you're still there, Johads. No, that's 14. God, one of these days I need to sit down and play the Final Fantasies. I've played 15, and that's, from what I understand, not a... a typical Final Fantasy game. I know they're all different in their own way, but... Dope. Nice. My buddy Kobe, he's really into that one. God damn, this guy won't die. I never finished 15 either. 15 was a... was really bad at explaining things, and I wanted to explain things like every fucking 15 minutes. 15 is good. It's not... could be a lot smoother. Have you played 15 at all? I didn't finish it. There's a point where it makes you play like the last six, all of them up until 11, then jump to 14. Yeah, wow. I would love to play all of them. This guy's not jumping at all.
dodging it.
Guys.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's lower this fucking.
Oh man, I want to keep. Now I want to keep playing even more.
Not how you do it. I thought for sure this is how you did it. What's this way?
Sound.
Almost done.
Where the fuck is this guy? Where the fuck is this? This is when I look it up. Valley of the Drakes. Valley of Drakes, not Valley of the Drakes. Killing a dragon. They only open from the other side within New Londo Ruins, but you wouldn't want to open them. But you wouldn't want to open them from this side anyways, due to the mass water on the other side that has flooded New Londo. Once you get to go to New Londo and open the seal, the huge doors will open. Okay, how do I lowering water in New Ruins. Drain the water from New Londo Ruins. Connects to Firelink Shrine, leads to the Valley of Drakes, leads to the Abyss. Requires Covenant of Artorias. Artorias. Haunted, darkened initially. You need to obtain the key to the seal to open the door. One method of getting the key is to wait until you acquired the Lord Vessel. Once you have it, talk to Ingward, and he will give you the key. If you don't want to wait, you can also kill him. Though this is not recommended, considering his useful ability to remove curses. This one. Oh, the guy. Okay, so the guy in the red, up top. That guy was supposed to give me the sorcerers. He was one of those sealers, sorcerers who flooded New London to lock away the dark wraiths and their kings after they descended into the dark. Of the three sealers, he's the only known surviving member. He's currently at the top of the ruins of New London, keeping watch. Blah, blah, blah. Access to the key to the seal, which is needed to open the door to provide access to control the... to the control that will drain the water in the lower levels toward the Valley of the Drakes. This makes it possible to access the levels in New London Ruins, which in turn provides access to the Four Kings. Here he is. How do I talk to him? I need to retrieve the Lord Vessel. Okay. I need to double check. Dark Souls Roadmap. What would you say is your favorite Final Fantasy, my friend? I know 7 gets a lot of attention. I do want to play that 7th remake. That looks like a good place to start for Final Fantasy, other than 15, since I've already played it. Okay, so I have to get the Lord Vessel, but I cannot place it. Have you played the remake of 7? Five. Okay. I think this is... Okay, lowering the water. You will need to obtain the key seal, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Well, I can't do it right now. I have to do that later. Sometimes that's enough. There are some games you don't. I don't mind playing by myself, or watching someone play through. All right, well, I guess I'll end it there. Let me... Okay, so 5, and then I want to play 7, and then probably restart 15 at this point. God. Once you get halfway through the game, it locks you into a story mode, and it locks you out of the map. And not only that, you'll lose one of your characters for a while. And it's seemingly, like, for no reason either. I had issues with 15, and make me... God... I'm sure once you beat it, you can open it up again, but... DS3, man, yeah, I can't wait to get back to that one. It's, compared to this one, it's so smooth and fluid. It feels, and it looks awesome. I love it. And then, maybe I'll play Bloodborne finally. I mean, I have Bloodborne, but I can't figure it out. So maybe I'll take the time to figure it out. And Sekiro, I need to beat Sekiro. I'm on the last boss in Sekiro, and he's just fucking an asshole. I can't beat him. Yeah, I guess that's it for me. Hey, thanks for joining, Johads. It's been a while since I've had someone just chill and watch and chill and talk to me. Usually, I'm just doing these all by my lonesome. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing this pretty much not every day, but nice. Yeah, I'm going to be playing these pretty much every day until not every day, but every other day at least until I beat it. And get all the achievements, and then Dark Souls 2, and then build properly there, get all the achievements,
then Dark Souls 3. And then say, rinse and repeat. And then I know I wanted to play some of the Batman games with my wife after they announced Gotham Knights and then the Suicide Squad games. So I want to replay through the Arkham Knight games with my wife, though, show her the dope ass story it's got to offer, and then yeah, go from there. Hopefully. Oh, dude, Cyberpunk 2077 is coming out. I'm going to have to play that on stream. Everyone's going to play that on stream, though. Okay, yeah, time to let you go. Gotta go. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys later, stream.